How you guys doing tonight? I am Crystal and I am back with your daily dance video for today. Today's dance is Cruisin Cha-Cha, and this particular time we're going to put it to Neon Moon by Brooks and Dunn. This actually goes to many different cha-cha songs, so you pick and choose whichever one you're going to stick it to. I did put this in my not as easy category, mainly because there's a lot of turning in it. It's not a fast dance, there's no hard steps to it. However, those turns can be a problem for people with vertigo and balance issues. So, that is your disclaimer and your understanding of why I stuck it where I did. Other than that, let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so we're going to start with our weight on our right foot. We're going to cross rock with our left. So we're going to cross that left over, recover, and triple step. Cross our right over. Recover and triple step. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross your left. Recover. Left, right, left. Cross your right. Recover. Right, left, right. So far, so good. All right, let's go ahead and move on. We're going to rock forward on our left foot. Left, recover. And we're going to back cha-cha with our left foot. Left together, left. All right, we're going to rock back with our right foot, rock, recover. We're going to come forward with a right cha-cha, right cha-cha. All right, that's kind of a lot. Let's go ahead and take it from that rock forward. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock with your left, recover, back cha-cha, rock back right, recover, and right cha-cha, yes? All right, let's take it from the very tip top. You are halfway there, guys. Weights on your right foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross your left. Recover. Triple step. Cross your right. Recover. Triple step. Rocking up. Back. Left cha-cha back. Rocking back. Up. Right cha-cha forward. All right? Weight is on our right foot. We're going to do 2 half turns. So you're going to step out with your left foot, turn over your right shoulder. One more time, step out with your left foot, and turn over your right shoulder. Your weight is now on your right foot, okay? Alrighty, so that part's easy. We're going to go ahead and add on to it. We're going to do a vine to our left, but this vine has a quarter turn at the end of it. So you have a left behind quarter turn to your left. Alright, let's do that from our half turns. 5, 6, 7, 8. Half turn, half turn. Vine left, behind, quarter turn. Yes? Awesome. All right, let's take it from the very beginning because we're about to get into a lot of different twists and spins. So it's good for you to know exactly where we're at. All right, so starting from the very beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8, cross your left, recover, and triple step, cross your right, recover, triple step, rocking forward and back, back cha-cha, rocking back and up, right cha-cha, half turn, and vine to your left, all right? You've made that quarter turn towards your left. Hopefully everybody's with me. We're going to do another half turn with our stepping out with our right foot. So we step out right, go over our left shoulder. All right, and then we're going to finish off with another quarter turn here, bringing you back to the front wall. This is only a one-wall dance. All right, as we go into a second vine. All right, so from here we're going to be here, and then this is already your first step of your vine. So behind and quarter again. This time your quarter is to your right. All right. Let's start from those half turns. 5, 6, 7, 8. Half turn, half turn. Vine to your left with a quarter. Half again. Quarter here. Vine to your right with another quarter. Yes? All right, from here, you're going to do another half turn, stepping out with your left over your right. And another quarter turn, stepping out with your left over your right, placing your weight back on your right foot, and that's the end of the dance. All right, you're ready to start all over again. exhale. We'll take it from the half turns, and then we'll take it all the way through from the very beginning, all right? Half turns, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Half turn, half turn, bind to your left. Quarter and half again, bind to your right. Quarter, half, quarter. Placing your weight back on your right foot, yes? Let's go ahead and put it together from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross your left. Recover. Triple step. Cross your right. Recover. Triple step. Rocking up. Back. Back cha-cha. Rocking back. Up. Right cha-cha. Half turn. Half turn. Vine to your left with your quarter. Half turn. Around with your quarter. Vine to your right. Quarter. Half. And quarter. All right, let's go ahead and put it together. Two walls without stopping. And we're gonna pick up the speed just a tad bit on that second one, just so that we're up with the speed of the music. All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, cross your left. And triple step, cross your right. And triple step, rocking up. Back, back, cha-cha, rocking back. Up, right, cha-cha, half turn. Half turn, bind to your right with a quarter turn, then a half turn, quarter and bind to your right, quarter and half, quarter and start again, cross rock left, and triple step, and right, and triple step, rocking up, back, left cha-cha, back, up, right cha-cha, half turn, bind to your left, with the quarter, half and quarter, bind to your right, quarter, half, quarter again, and yes. All right, let's go ahead and put it to some music. Don't forget, while I put it to music, to hit your thumbs up and to hit your subscribe button and your little notifications so you get the next video, okay? All righty. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross left and triple. Cross right and triple. Rocking up. Back cha-cha. Rock back. Right cha-cha. Half turns. Bind to your left. Quarter turn. Half and quarter. Bind right. Quarter, half and quarter. Cross rock. Rocking up. Back cha-cha. Rock back. Right cha-cha, half turns. Find left, all the way around. Find right, all the way around. Start again. Cross rock. Triple, cross rock. Triple, rock up. Back cha-cha, rock back. Right cha-cha, half turns. Find to your left, quarter, half quarter. Find right, quarter, half quarter. Cross rock. Rock up. Back cha-cha. Rock back. Right cha-cha. Half turns. Vine left. All the way around. Vine right. All the way around. Cross rock. Rocking up. Back cha-cha. Rock back. Right cha-cha. Half turns. Vine left, and turn. Vine right, all the way around. Start again with cross rock. Rock up, back cha-cha, rock back, right cha-cha, half turns. Vine to your left, all the way around. Vine right, all the way around, and start again. Cross rock. Rock up, back cha-cha, rock back, right cha-cha, half turns, bind to your left, all the way around, bind right, all the way around and start again, cross rock. Rocking up. Half turns, bind and turns, bind. Turn over your right. half turns. Bind to your left. All the way around. Bind to your right. All the way around. Cross rock. Rock up. Back cha-cha. Rock back. Right cha-cha. Half turns. Bind to your left. All the way around. All the way around. Starting again. Rocking up, back cha-cha, back, right cha-cha, half turn, bind to your left, your turn, bind to your right, turn, all the way around, here we go, cross rock, triple, cross rock, and triple, rock up, back cha-cha, rock back, right cha-cha, half turn, bind to your left, quarter, half and quarter, bind to your right, quarter, half and quarter, cross rock. Rock up and back. Rock back and up. And half turns. Alright, so I told you guys this was easy, right? Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys got everything down alright. Let me know in the comments exactly what you think of this dance. And I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys, be safe out there.